but I keep on going. Don't mean to stop, but I keep on going. Don't mean to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on.
You'll never stop this fate.
They were two of Europe's foremost club sides last season, winners of the Champions League and Europa League respectively. Now they lock horns with the Super Cup at stake. It is Olympique Marseille. They face Paris Saint-Germain, and it's coming up live here on EA TV. And we are ready to go just about. Millions of viewers from all around the world are tuning in for the Super Cup decider. My name is Derek Ray here on the commentary position. I'm joined by Lee Dixon, and with the atmosphere building to fever pitch, we're inching ever closer to kickoff time. It's Olympique Marseille against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, the Super Cup final reward for the two teams that win the major trophies in Europe, the Europa League and the Champions League, match off tonight. I'm really looking forward to this one, Derek.
In the battle for the UEFA Super Cup, they're underway now. Piontek. Nuno Tavares. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Well, it could be on for him here. Will he finish? Off the post and back in play. And he drills it in, just unable to take advantage of that developing situation.
Well, I thought that was the lead right there, but no, so, so close.
Griezmann. And that puts them in position. And the keeper can gather. Good movement. And teammates to play it to. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Kurzawa. Nkunku has it. He read it well defensively. Nkunku. And just slightly offside. Kamara. Chanet Atsar. And Pavard on the ball. Nicely cut out. And PSG pushing forward with options available. And he's in an offside position. Boubacar Kamara. Pavard. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Neymar. Mbappe. Super tackle, and they've won possession. Coutinho. opportunity in the wide area. He has time to play it over, and a goal kick is the outcome. Mbappe using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. This looks promising. Well, strong play here. Paredes making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Well, not quite the cross he was hoping for. Senesi. Marquinhos. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
Can he open the door to a potential goal? Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. Coutinho. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Can he give them the advantage? Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates. Head in a hand sort of moment.
Paredes. And it's with Dumfries. Mbappe. Nkunku. But strong play here on the shielding front. Can he put it away? Oh, he saved it well. A PSG corner it is, and potentially an opportunity. Elects to go short. Kurzawa. It might be on for them. He's very adept at protect. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Has eyes for goal! Well, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Options in the middle. Ferran Torres. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. It's a cross towards the near post. But he had a decent reading of that ball in. Tremendous block. Pavard. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him.
PSG very much controlling play in the last 15 minutes, Derek. If they keep this pressure on, you feel a goal will come. Keep calm, no panic, just a little bit more quality in front of the goal.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Oh, great vision. And he's clear his lines. Nkunku. Now Kurzawa. Mbappe. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Coutinho. Chance to attack using wit. And now Coutinho. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Mbappe must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied, and they remain locked together.
Well, the goalkeeper has earned his corner there. A fabulous save.
And Neymar. And options in the centre. Kurzawa takes aim, and a PSG corner. Well, we always think we know exactly what we saw, but on these occasions the goal decision system comes in handy, Lee.
Well, not on this occasion, because it wasn't a goal, and we can all see that, but we'll have another look at it. The tighter issues, yes, but sometimes technology gets in the way. That's just a waste of space.
Being pressed and pressed high. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? In position to give them the lead, maybe. The opening goal, but on the balance of play, who would have expected this?
Well, how have they done that? They don't deserve it, but they'll take it. Well, what a time to score. The forwards are in absolute dreamland. The defenders slugging their way back to the half-time team talk. They're not going to enjoy this.
One nil then. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Paredes. Difficult to stop him. Griezmann. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Well, half-time, but sometimes you wish your first half could go on and on. That was very watchable, Lee.
Well, it was. We're working here, Derek, but it was almost a pleasure to watch it as a spectator. Absolutely brilliant football throughout. Really entertaining game. Incident, passion, the lot.
Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates. Head in a hand sort of moment.
A PSG corner it is, and potentially an opportunity. Mbappe. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Do they have the guile to open up the defence? In possession to give them the lead, maybe. The opening goal. But on the balance of play, who would have expected this?
Well, how have they done that? They don't deserve it.
And the second half of this UEFA Super Cup tussle is underway here. Alert defending.
Marseille haven't had the ball too much, really, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
It needs an accurate cross. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Can they stop it going in? Oh, he's given it away. He's going forward well here. Can they convert? Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Griezmann. And Torres on the ball. Now Griezmann. Mbappe. Griezmann! Well, the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Boubacar Camara. And Paris Saint-Germain with the ball again. Can they create something from here? Defensive efficiency personified. Space afforded him. Oh, big chance! Well, he put the cross into the right place, but no one able to finish it off. The ball back with PSG now. And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy, I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Ferran Torres. And Neymar. Tremendous challenge. Well read to win possession back. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Paredes. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front. Griezmann, now Neymar. Looks promising, this. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Shielding the ball superbly. Big chance to get them on terms. And it's a goal for Paris Saint-Germain to square this game.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. It's going to be a double substitution. Pavard. Disappointing pass. Nkunku has the strength to hang on to it. A deft clearance. He's in behind. Surely. And still an opportunity. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. Gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
It is to be a throw-in. An alert intervention. Effective looking pass. Kurzawa. And he stopped them in their tracks. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And unable to keep possession. Kurzawa. Neymar. Now Kurzawa. And PSG pushing forward with options available. And taken away. Griezmann. Now Neymar. On and on he goes. Kurzawa. Cuts it back. Still looking to get the shot off. Can he get them in front? But it can't get all the way through. Another block. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, no escape. Not an immediate yellow card, but the referee deals with him now. Hudson Edouard. Oh, did so well to deny him. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. And now the delivery. What a fight. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. Corner kick played in. Verratti. This is Neymar. Verratti now. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Progressive football from Paris Saint-Germain. They know a goal at this late stage might be decisive. Griezmann. And Neymar. Well, he really read that brilliantly. Senesi. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And a chance to whip it in here. Ferran Torres. And it's with Dumfries. Senesi. Marquinhos. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Mbappe. Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer. And that could be oh so important.
Well, as we see again here, the damage is starting with a beauty of a through ball. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
And so, back playing again. PSG with the lead. We will have 3 minutes of additional time at the end here. PSG doing well to win it back. Verratti. Couldn't keep it. Martinez. And Edouard with it. Untidy on the ball. Good visualization and execution. Perfect tackle. And the final whistle. The cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. And Lee, memories are being made.
Yeah, absolutely. It doesn't matter how much money you've got in the bank. Players will always look back at moments like these. These moments when you pick trophies up.
Was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates, head in a hand sort of moment.
A PSG corner it is, and potentially an opportunity. Mbappe. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Do they have the guile to open up the defence? In position to give them the lead, maybe. The opening goal, but on the balance of play, who would have expected this?
Well, how have they done that? They don't deserve...
Griezmann! Well, the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Shielding the ball superbly. And it's a goal for Paris Saint-Germain to square this game. Oh, did so well to deny him. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. What a vital... Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. Mbappe. Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer. And that could be oh so important. Has eyes for goal! And the... Do they have the guile to open up the defence? In position to give them the lead, maybe? The opening goal, but on the balance of play, who would have expected this?
Well, how have they done that? They don't deserve it, but they'll take it.
Just a couple of questions. Thank you.